Hi guys, in this video I am showing how we can install Putty on our Windows 10 computer. The same procedure you can use it for Windows 7 also. First of all, you need to go to putty.org website, then click on the link as I shown in the screen. Check the computer. Your computer is 32-bit or 64-bit. For me it's 64-bit computer, and download the installer. After you download the installer, double click on it and run the software. So it's starting to prepare installation. Press next. Next again. I think we can go with the default values. No need to change anything. As far as this installation concerned, this is fine, and this software is that much it's not that much heavy. It's a lightweight software, and you can use it for Telnet, SSH, SCP, all these protocols. It will work with the Putty. So I'm about to finish the installation. In the next video, I will show you how to use Putty for accessing Linux servers, how to SSH, how to Telnet. So after we finish the installation, let's just open the software, whether it's installed or not. Okay guys, this is the window. We have installed the Putty. Thank you for watching. Keep subscribed. Bye bye.